be a successful YouTube creator, I've been told you need to do a B-roll video. And so I thought I'd have a go because I haven't got one on my videos. So here's my attempt at a B-roll. So there we have it, a successful B-roll.